Hey church, I hope you're well. Just wanted to bring you a pastor's update. We got some amazing things really just that we're preparing for as a church in this very special season of Christmas. And like you, we are getting ready for Christmas and gearing up towards this unique and special season that really is Christmas time. The Christmas story is the story of Jesus. And we believe that over these next weeks that are ahead of us is an opportunity to tell the story of Jesus. And we just want to encourage you already now to be praying over the Christmas season, praying over all the various things that we have happening here as a church family together, that we would see people come to a decision to follow Jesus, that we would see souls saved. I believe there is a harvest that the Lord is preparing us for. Others are sensing that as we speak and pray with them. But we need to be praying into that now as a church. In fact, over the last few weeks, as I've been praying for you, praying for our church, praying over this coming season of Christmas, I really felt the Lord speak to me and say that, you know, Carl, as a team in your planning, you have made this next season highly invitational. You have made it possible for others to invite their friends, families, colleagues, neighbors, community to come this Christmas. But what we need to do now is be encouraging the church, you, to play your part. Who can you invite? Who can you be praying for? Asking the Holy Spirit to put on your radar to pray for them now, and then to make the bold step of inviting them this Christmas to come and to hear the story of Christmas, the story of Jesus and the relevance to their lives. And here's the thing, when we play our part, when you play your part, the Holy Spirit can turn up and play his part. And we need the Holy Spirit to play his part because we can't do what he can do. And he needs us to invite the people that we have influence with, that we have friendship with, connection, relationships with, to come and to hear the story of Jesus this Christmas time. And so I want to just encourage you to be praying right now, asking the Holy Spirit, lean into that, and let's be bold in this season. Make the big ask. Hopefully you've managed to get hold of some of our invitational flyers and literature that we have this Christmas. We want to make that as easy as possible for you. In fact, we ordered over 1,000 and they've all gone. We've now just ordered another 1,000 of those flyers to come. They'll be around this weekend, and you're able to take those and use those to invite people that you want to see come this Christmas season. Like I said, there's loads going on. It's all available on our website. Just head to mylgcc.com/Christmas. Check out our socials. Just some really, really great opportunities with the Christmas Carol at the end of the month with Saltmine Theatre. We've got Acoustic Carols, which is just a stripped-back, reflective carol service. That's going to be great fun together. And then a big outdoor event in the car park on the 17th of December with the Soul Music Collective and lots of other great things. You don't want to miss that. And that's just a great event to come along to. Pray for good weather for that in December, right? I know, who decided to do an outdoor event in December? But we're going for it. And we just really believe it's going to be a great time, as well as loads of other things going on. But church, I pray that this Christmas season, as we prepare our hearts for it, that there will be an anticipation and that a familiar message would speak in a new way into our own hearts and our own lives, and that we would see people come to faith in Jesus like we've never seen before. God bless you.